digestive system of earthworm. Digestive system means elementary canal and digestive glands are together called digestive system. In earthworm, elementary canal as well as digestive glands are present. Its elementary canal, it starts with mouth and ends with anus. In between mouth and anus, there are different parts are present in the elementary canal. It is a straight cylindrical tube, and mouth is present at the anterior end of the body on the ventral side of the body. Mouth is useful for the ingestion of the food material. Mouth is opens into buccal cavity. Buccal cavity is occupies from first segment to the third segment. At the time of ingestion of the food material, buccal cavity is also comes out from the mouth and takes the food material. Buccal cavity opens into the pharynx. His pharynx is found in the fourth segment. In the pharynx, there are different secretory cells are present. They secretes digestive enzymes like proteolytic enzymes. These proteolytic enzymes digest the proteins in the food material. Pharynx is opens into the short tube-like structure which is known as the esophagus. It is found between the 5th to 7th segment. Esophagus is opens into the thick round ball-like structure which is known as the gizzard. It is situated in the 8th and 9th segment. Gizzard acts as a floor mill. The organism stages the food material. These large food materials are broken down into simple substances with the help of the blade-like structures are present inside the gizzard. That's why it is known as the grind mill. Gizzard is leads into the stomach. It is found between the 9th to 14th segment. And stomach leads into the intestine. Intestine starts from the 15th segment to the last segment of the body. And intestine is divided into three parts on the basis of the triplosome. Triplosome region, above the triplosolar region, pre-triplosolar region, and behind the triplosome, which is known as the post-triplosolar region. Triplosome main function is the increasing the digestive area and absorptive area. And in the 26th segment, one pair of structures are arising, which is known as the intestinal cecum. They are arising from the intestine, hence they are known as the intestinal cecum. They forward 26th to 24th, 23rd and 22nd. They also secrete some digestive enzymes which are useful for the digestion of the food material. Hence in the elementary canal, some glands are also present which are known as the lymph glands. This is the anatomy of the elementary canal of the earthworm. Next, digestive glands. There are different types of digestive glands are present in earthworm. One is in the pharynx region. Some glands are present which secretes proteolytic enzymes. And next part is the stomach region also. Calciferal glands are present. These calciferous glands secrete some substance which neutralize the food material. If food is acidic or alkaline in nature, they are neutralized in this region, stomach region, due to the presence of calciferous glands. And in the intestine also some glands are present. They also secretes lipases, etc. With the help of all these enzymes, food is digested in the elementary canal. Okay. Physiology of the digestion. What is physiology of digestion means? The earthworm takes the organic soil. In the soil, organic substances are present. These organic substances are contains large particles, and these large particles are broken down into simple substances with the help of the enzymes, and proteins are digested into proteins are large particles. These particles are broken down into simple substances which are known as the amino acids and fats. Large particles of the fats are digested with the help of the lipase enzymes into fatty acids and glycerols. And starch, carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are digested into simple sugars, glucose, fructose, galactose, simple sugars. Yes, these are the organic substances which are present in the soil. They are becomes into simple substances like amino acids, fatty acids, glycerols and simple sugars. After digestion of the food material, the stipulocele of the intestine absorbs the digested food into the blood and finally transport to all parts of the body. This digested food is utilized for the various metabolic activities of the body.